Documents are securely stored in our system. I'll take you to see them now.
Ugh.